park my car. I unlock my front door, go inside my house, and something's different. Nothing's different. Everything's the same, but yet still, something's different. And I stand there for a while. And then I know. See, there are moments for me. You know, usually when I'm in the OR. When I just know what's going to happen next. So I go upstairs. As I'm walking down the hall, I'm trying to prepare myself for what I'm going to see when I go into my bedroom. I step in a man's jacket that doesn't belong to me. And everything I think I know just shifts. Because the jacket that doesn't belong to me is a jacket that I recognize. And what I know now is that when I go into my bedroom, I'm not just going to see that my wife is cheating on me. I'm going to see that my wife is cheating on me with Mark, who happened to be my best friend. This is just so pedestrian, common and dirty and cruel. Mostly just cruel. I left, came out here.
And you met me.
And I met you.
Well, what was I to you? The girl you screwed to get over being screwed?
You were like coming up for fresh air. It's like I was drowning and you saved me. That's all I know.
It's not enough. They say practice makes perfect. River,